Should we just like jump right into it and start it, or like?
Let's go.
Oh my god!
Guy looked like a trash bag.
I can't believe you survived that.
Did you just dolphin dive off?
Yeah. Jeez.
I need you to look for survivors. Subdue any threats.
Get some.
Help me save this.
Okay. Take a look at what the first step is.
Yep, Project J Anus.
Step one, open pack-a-punch. Top. Step two, build jet gun. Ooh.
Step three, boss fight.
Okay.
Out of the way, punks.
All the steps to build the jet gun are there, so we
Oh, you're shitting me. After all that, I get double... kill zombie.
Ethan, this is my gumball.
Was it really? I thought I hit it, you... tosser.
It'd be funny if it was actually just your gumball.
He nicked it. Oh, can we get that?
Get what?
Double points.
Oh my god!
Yikes! Shit. That was rough.
I was so used to the other timing. No.
He's blaming it on the timing.
Oh god. You gotta just do it the old school way.
So, which round is A-Dee going down on this one?
Oh my gosh, next round. What's wrong? Blast trap, what is that?
It's like a big bomb.
So we gotta get to PAP. We need to find out what
caused all this. Put my money in this door. Yeah, I got credit for opening that door.
Nice.
Dude, oh, really? What?
Because I'm totally chill.
How come I can't put money into this door? Is it because I can't afford it?
Yeah. Can't be a cheapskate A-Dee. Be a team player like I was.
Okay, so what do you guys reckon the chances are that we actually solve the Easter egg in this game?
Oh, pretty good, I think.
Oh, Cold War? I love that game.
Alright, I bought it. Moving on.
I mean, if other people can beat it in 1 hour, I'm sure we can beat it.
Well, they can beat it, well...
And they didn't
like
have
we
a guide, we do.
For, like, no real guide on the last one.
Damn. That is true. That is true. What you just said, they don't have a guide, we do. Absolutely, that's true, yeah. I guess could be possible.
Choo!
Top.
Oh, nice.
By the way, I have no fucking clue where I am. I'm just kind of following.
Oh, that's right. This is your first time playing this map at all.
That is correct, Senator.
Have you seen it? Did you watch any gameplay when the YouTubers were having a...
That is incorrect, Senator. I did not.
Ooh.
This is all new to me. Super bright. The hell's this? That looks weird.
Yeah, this map is all about the vibe.
It's all about vibing.
Okay, we have made it to Pack-a-Punch, I think. No, we haven't. It costs 2,500.
Eh, whatever. I got that.
Top.
This is a butthole door.
Yeah, that's, let's go in.
Yeah.
All right.
Look at that. We've already beat half the Easter egg.
So who wants the Wonder Weapon? Half the Easter egg? What are you on about? We gotta get three Wonder Weapon parts. Let's leave a zombie and and look at this stuff. Bonus
points. Wet gun.
I have one zombie. Nice. Max ammo. Okay. All right. So first step is we got to get the Wonder Weapon parts. There's three parts to it. Let's see. The gauge. To get the gauge, I'm gonna. Oh crap! Here, can someone grab this mank?
I'm not grabbing a mank. I don't know what it is.
Oh, you got a crawler?
Oh. Yeah.
Jeez.
Shame that guy had a heart attack.
Okay. So I'm going to read them. I'm going to read it. If it sounds like we can't do it, we'll move on to the next one. All right. Get the valve from the flower ship hose and bring to the bowling alley. Get the valve from the flower ship hose. What the hell is a flower ship hose?
I used to work in a bowling alley.
Huh.
What is a flower ship?
Did it say ship or shop? Flower shop sounds a little... Oh! You just fucking executed that guy! He wasn't doing anything!
Yeah, you're right. It actually probably does say, it definitely says ship, but you're right. It probably is shop.
Unless there's a dock somewhere here, I would assume it's flower shop. I saw a comic shop. That's all I've seen.
Let's have a look around, I guess. There's Liberty Lanes. That's the bowling alley.
Who knows what that is? Ouch.
Flower shop, flower
shop. Motorcycles.
Gasoline station. Motel.
Wide chicken.
Some sort of video store. Freddy's Fried Chicken, yeah.
Frank's Hardware. Ollie's Comics.
Yeah. There's the bank.
You can bank on that. Is this our last guy here?
Is it a crawler?
No.
I got one over here.
Then this guy is going to be put to sleep.
Lily's Flower Pot. I found it, but you can't get inside. Maybe there's a back door?
I'm going to be coming in your back door.
Okay, we can't get in. How do we get this then?
What do we have to get again?
Okay, to get the... Get the valve from the flower shop hose. Oh, this? Do you guys want to see it before I pick it up?
Yes.
I'm good.
You're good? All right. I assume it's this? Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. Bring it to the bowling alley. There's a panel on the wall where you can put the valve, and you have to survive as the pressure goes up. Okay. So, do we have the bowling alley open?
I don't think so. Hey, why is there a bunch of red guys over? Oh, shit! How can I get to where you are?
Okay, it costs 2,000.
I don't like where this is leading.
And the box is in here.
How about you put all your money into it, and I'll buy the rest?
It doesn't give me the option to buy.
Yeah, sure it does, you son of a bitch.
I mean, it really doesn't.
Uh-huh. God damn it.
Okay. There's a panel on the wall where you can put the valve, and you have to survive. Okay, panel on the wall.
Mr. Meeks!
Peeks, but I like to say Meeks. Say a panel on the wall?
There's a panel on the wall somewhere that we can shove it.
I got a place for you to shove it.
Panel on the wall.
Probably right here, maybe?
Yeah, that's probably it. Try it. No? Okay. Oh! Hold to turn water valve, okay.
Keep the hot valve clear. We need to build pressure behind that valve.
Huh. I don't think you're supposed to let it spray in the face like that.
Cover me.
Easy for you to say. A-Dee, I would uncover yourself.
Jeez, there's a lot!
Exactly.
Sausage and biscuits, oh my goodness gracious! You have to keep holding square on it.
Oh, Jesus.
For it to go up. Almost. Yeah.
This is a little hectic.
Damn it!
Oh. Jesus.
Are you guys good out there?
No, we need help. We definitely need help.
Okay.
There's like 900 crawlers.
Do you have a concussion or something?
Oh, yeah.
If you freeze them all, maybe we can not freeze them all.
Nope. All right. Good luck. Okay, I would not go in there. It's super sketchy. Watch out for the million crawlers on the ground.
Yeah. Oh, the round flipped.
Got it.
You finish the valve, yeah. Covering you, you're good.
I'm scared.
You're good. Yes! Alright, it'll fall on the ground when it's done. Just fell on the ground, I saw it. Got it.
Hey, guys, that was fucking bonkers.
Handbrakes. Kill zombies in the graveyard until you see the gravekeeper zombie that looks like a farmer. Go to the graveyard!
To the graveyard.
I don't think I have good enough weapons to be doing this already.
Me neither, but the box is just there. Don't let it escape.
Yeah, but those people weren't giving me money.
Were they not? Ah. Okay, so at some point there's going to be some sort of big man.
Farmer John.
Well, that's been yeah. Good, clean fun, isn't it? But we still should leave one this round in case we can do the other stuff.
I found some lore. Oh shit. Oh. Aren't I a stinker? Ah.
Damn it.
Breathing moment.
Okay, kill zombies in the graveyard.
Is that him?
See... Oh! Is it?
Yeah, I found him, Farmer John.
Church open the tool shed. Good guy.
Oh, did you get a thing?
Yeah, I got a key.
Where's the where?
Picked it up.
He will run through the graveyard, kill him. He will drop keys that will open the shed to the right of the graveyard where the part will be. To the right of the graveyard. Does anyone see you? That doesn't
just happen without spiders? Yeah, I see plenty of spiders. Shed to the right of the graveyard. So I'm assuming it would not be in the graveyard. Is it this shed down here?
Try it and
possibly. Oh yeah. All
right. Rebel. Yep. Let's see what you've been keeping locked up in here. There's a handbrake in there if you want to see it.
Yeah. Okay. Should we pick it up, one of us?
Yeah, grab it.
Handbrake. Nice. Okay. All right. Y'all wanna
not get hit by spiders? Yeah. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Problem. Ow.
I'm hitting the box real quick. Dr. Pelletier. My favorite egghead. Not just book smart, but street smart. Okay. Wire, get a mangler cannon. Okay, we need a mangler. Wonder what kind of cheddar I could score moving days. So should we leave should we leave one or just continue to flip around until we get a mangler?
I need to like get set up here because I'm fucking struggling. I don't care if it shoots fucking acorns.
So long as the job gets done. Yeah.
You know what's
flip this. It.
This is happening.
I was sure you'd okay, have well I'm gonna go ahead and read what it wants us to do. Get a mangler cannon or a mangler to blast the radio store doors where there will be wires on the floor nearby. Okay, radio store. Where? Oh, I know where that is. Have you guys even seen the workbench for this thing?
Yeah, there's one up in my graveyard.
Oh, really? I've played the map, I've never seen it.
Yeah, I definitely thought I saw one.
Okay, it must be this. It must be this right here.
I don't know, I'm coming, I want to say.
It's not that amazing, but... These doors right here. I'm assuming that's what it is.
That's a movie store.
Yeah, wait, really? You wouldn't call this a radio store?
I would not. That's clearly a VHS.
Well, where would the radio store be? That's it. Oh no, it's this. Radio House. I found it. It's nearby.
Let's get him to break into the Blockbuster to get some radios.
Okay. So we get a mangler to shoot this. Or we use mangler arm to shoot it ourselves.
Isn't that a bench? Is that what you're looking for?
Dang it. Oh, no. Yeah, but no, that's something else.
Oh, you're talking about an actual bench.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, like where we would craft the Wonder Weapon.
How do we get the jug, damn it?
Wait, how much, can we craft a mangler arm?
I think we could.
We can! It's 1,250 salvage. I have 1,000 salvage. So I'm close.
Ooh.
I have enough, but I don't want to spend it on
that. No, I don't. I have 650.
I've been buying all the doors. I don't want to spend my salvage, too. We can wait around.
Okay, let's flip around then, I guess.
All right, I have no ammo.
It'll drop the ammo as soon as we end the round. Ammo. Or what?
Yeah, but the surprise was... Ah, fuck, when he attacked me.
Okay, yeah, this, I haven't read ahead, but this, so far, it seems doable. Sam trial? Hell yeah, Hilltop Stairs.
Sam!
If anyone sees it, hit it. Oh, PhD? That should be okay, that should be doable on this, on Earth. Oh, you have to do it at the Hilltop Stairway. It has to be kills in a particular place.
Well, that's a lot more annoying.
Yep. You also don't need to do it from a height. I think you can. I think it'll do it from...
Kind of fun.
Yeah. I heard a drop, I think.
Shit.
Oh, nice.
Hope we don't land on top of each other.
Okay.
A-Dee, this isn't World of War. We're fine.
I think it would still work. I think it would still do it.
No. They've improved, big guy.
32. 8 more. Oh, 34. 15 seconds! 6 zombies! One zombie! No! Oh, did we get it?
Good.
Hell yeah.
Where's my suitcase?
Oh, free pack-a-punch?
If my algorithms allow, I would dispense greater rewards.
Deadwire ammo mod?
My deadwire.
I did not get it.
Oh wait, I don't have that anymore. Oops.
Oh, we all have our own rewards?
Yeah, everybody sees different things.
Oh, okay, I thought I stole someone's. I, like, started to feel bad.
Well, you might have.
I might have?
I pulled a Hellstorm from the mystery box.
From the mystery box?
Yeah, I did too. Alright, so at what point around y'all reckon mangler arms start? No, I should just buy one. Let me check to see if I can afford one yet.
Yeah, we're not going like 100 rounds.
Someone ping a bench if you can.
Does anyone know where stamina is?
No, but you. I mean.
Oh, yeah.
Not yeah. Means.
That's pretty cool. You can just pull up the You can just pull up the map and then look at it and then ping it from wherever you are.
Nice.
In that case. You know, for 80, of course.
Hey! Alright, so someone do Jug next.
Jug's in the bank.
That's Dr. Moline. Joined the physics team last year.
Nice enough. Realize I was dumb? Weird. Hello, ma'am. I opened a comic book shop and it's super weird in here.
Okay, I bought a mango cannon. I'm gonna do it. Y'all wanna come watch?
Oh, oh, lore. Where there's lore at? In here. Oh.
Here, hey, pinged it. Spot. I'm blue.
Okay. Running.
And, if y'all got a crawler or something.
No, that's right, the guy.
Okay, pull this out.
No
time for that
filthy shit. I'm no, this is the protest.
Oh, it worked!
Oh, wow.
There should be a part in here somewhere. There should be a part in here somewhere.
I think you broke it.
I broke the doors open.
Hey, can we get Stompy McLaurin cheeks out? Sam!
That's not good.
That's what you get for standing in my way.
Wait, what? We killed the other. Oh,
Yeah, I killed him, and then I watched you walk up to the other one and go.
Oh, you found it? Wait, where?
Oh, yeah, there's a big thing. Clearly.
How did we not see that?
There was, like, under the pile of stuff.
Okay, it says, bring the parts to the second floor of the motel where the crafting table will be. Second floor of the motel. Alright, who wants
Sam.
The wonder weapon?
How do we decide?
Bonus
points. Sam. Y'all can have it. I had the last one and it was not very good. I've used the jet gun before. If you can't be a flying squirrel, then what's the point?
Oh, toss.
Oh.
Oh, okay, I see where you build it. But we should probably wait till the end of the round. I gotta say, though, that was easy.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
I'm still surrounded in zombies. You might have to pop up.
I have a nuke if you want me to hit it, but I was trying not to.
Nah, I got it.
Yeah, we're good. Thank you. I'm out of here. Okay. Yeah, that was dumb. I was just using the rocket launcher. I shouldn't have.
Really, 80? Rocket launchers are for kids.
Okay. So how badly do you want this,
I don't know. I mean, is that a design for this is where they come out of. Looks like
you
already found some of the parts.
Rusted dime model. You mind if I grab it? Uh
oh. Oh god. Go for it. Yeah. Go for it.
Alright. Hell yeah. Pick up windows open. Got the jet.
Alright, let's expo.
No, no. This is the Easter egg. okay.
We did it! We did the Easter egg!
Yeah, so we did it.
Next baby! Let's go, X-Fill.
Next is to get something called the LTG. There's three parts floating in the church when facing pianos on the left side. Oh, look at me. I'm sucking left and right. Oh, I can suck drops!
I got a loot key, but I don't know where that goes on this map. How'd your suck job go?
Okay.
Not too good.
I mean...
It's insta-kill.
Okay. Max armor.
you.
Okay. Let's leave one definitely. Ooh. Did the ram just change?
It sure did.
Sausage.
Indeed.
Indubitably. Mario?
You say Mario?
I always said, come here, you.
The farther we go in rounds, the harder this will be.
We like it hard.
Someone go grab a mop and a bucket. We gotta go. Double
points. I'm just looking third person. Oh my gosh, it's huge.
Thanks. I've been working out.
Wait. Why aren't I getting my ammo back? It's stuck at zero!
Yikes. It's way too close to the sun.
Damn, I wish I could have pocketed that pack of my crystal. Instead, used it on something else.
Do I have to buy the blue vest and then go to the purple, or can I just go straight to the
purple? I don't think so, yeah, you can go straight to the purple.
Okay, then yeah, why the hell would I waste money on a blue one?
Well... Did the round end? Oh, okay, one zombie, there we go. Alright, so there's one piece inside the church. Floating in the church when facing pianos on the left side. Facing pianos. Where are the pianos? I don't even see them.
Well, generally, pianos...
Oh. On the left side. Okay.
Oh, I see. What is it that we're looking for?
I don't actually know. It says, step 3, get parts for LTG, and then all it says is floating in church when facing pianos on left side. That's all it says. I don't even know what we're looking for.
Floating on pianos?
It actually doesn't even say pianos, it says panos. But I assume they meant pianos.
Is this just like an item we're supposed to shoot down or something?
Oh, maybe I suck it?
Nyang!
Maybe I suck at this thing?
Phrasing, A-Dee, phrasing. Listen, I...
There's a reason I got this.
I don't know if it's a good idea to just go in the whole church and start sucking.
Let's go. That would make sense, though.
I'm trying to suck everything. Not that funny.
It's not. Now that you said it's not. It oh, purple gun. That's what I'm looking for.
Okay. Okay. All right. Let's look at a different one. Maybe. So we know.
Maybe someone has a photo.
Okay, in a comic book shop, after collecting the all Etherella statues with the jet gun, activate the trap. Okay, that might be.
Etherella!
Okay. After collecting all Etherella statues with the jet gun. What the hell is it talking about? I don't even know.
I think that's the comic book character.
Yeah, that's the superhero girl, I think. I found a Mr. Peaks headset.
It's interesting that that's why they made the new Easter egg song. Alright, where's the comic book store then? Like here somewhere, I think. Alright, chicken.
Down the street, same old thing. With my feet.
Oh, yeah, that's, yeah, Atherella trap. Okay.
What are you doing over there?
I got one.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Got two.
You sucking up a woman?
I'm sucking up the statues.
You son of a bitch.
You see a third one? Third statue anywhere? Oh, right here. Three. Okay. Activate the trap and suck up the three figures again. Activate the trap. Oh. Her?
Hit the deck.
Careful. Are you? Should we get the zombie out of here? Okay.
Well, what's it gonna do?
A comic book about me.
It's a trap. It's gonna pop off. Okay, well, I did it.
Do zombies have to activate the trap?
Okay, it says... You do it, and then you have to suck up the three figures again. I don't see any of the figures, though. Yeah, none of them are back where they were.
Above you.
Above me? Oh, what the heck? What was that?
It looked like those Lego pieces.
That was not a figure. That was something else. I don't know what that was.
You just in there sucking, boy?
It was an LTG part.
Oh, okay. First in the comic shop on the left as you walk in from the alley. Second is in a window still. Windowsill can be seen from roof above Speed Cola. Alright, where's Speed Cola?
Speed Cola. Speed Cola is like... down
located
here.
Speed Cola machine.
I went the wrong way.
You're damn right you did! I mean, really?
Okay, second is in a windowsill that can be seen from roof above Speed Cola. Okay. A windowsill that can be seen from on this roof.
And might say it. There's a big open window. Oh, no.
I think that's it. Yeah, I got...
You over there sucking?
I think that was it. Is that... What did I just pick up? I have no idea what I just picked up.
Yeah, it definitely was not a part.
I'm just sucking for fun over here. Alright,
and just sucked up. Damn.
Third can be found on top of Liberty Lanes and be seen from bus. Okay,
what about in there?
Bus. Bus. Bus.
On top of Liberty Lanes? Oh. No, that's not it.
It can be seen by bus.
Anyone see it? Because you can't get on that roof, I'm pretty sure.
What makes you say that?
I don't know. I don't think there's a way. Third
we'll just
can be
start
found
sucking.
On top of Liberty Lanes can be seen from the bus. On top of Liberty Lanes. Usually has a purple glow around it. So all we gotta do is get a purple glow.
Yo, you got something right here.
Where the hell did that come from?
Well, finish sucking it up.
Got it.
Okay. Oh, wait. Was it what I thought it was? Hold on. I thought that was just a weird visual glitch, but let me look. Okay, yeah, it was. So it was just sitting there on the ledge.
Oh.
I thought that was a visual glitch, but it was just a doll. I didn't realize that's what you were sucking up.
It doesn't say what
I like
you
how this
do.
Guy's always giving you a hug.
Yeah, it doesn't say what you do now, though. It just says that the next step is use LTG, but we don't have the LTG. Like, look at the...
There's like a thing in here.
And where are you?
I don't know if you... Oh, if you jump on top of this.
Is this your ping up here?
Yeah, just jump on from this angle. Oh, shit. Dude, zombie, come over here. Stop hitting him. Look through that window right there.
Damn. Which window? Ping it? Is it this one?
Are you
kidding me? Oh, God.
Yeah.
Well, there goes Jug. Is it that window that I pinged?
Right here.
Oh, okay. Oh my gosh.
I got a gum.
Wait, is it like a purple thing?
And it's free.
Did you see it?
Oh yeah. How did you see that?
Because you said something right there, and I was looking, and I looked at you, and I saw it through the window.
Yeah, that was the LTG piece. 100%.
So now we're missing the one from the. From the church.
Yeah, so we just start sucking all over the church.
Yeah, you're gonna slurp that church up.
Well then what the hell was the point of all the...
Maybe we got ahead of, like, the steps.
Floating in the church when facing panos on left side. Really? Oh, they're spiders. I thought they were parasites. Damn.
Whoa.
This guy went down to spiders.
Yeah. Well, if you guys see it anywhere. Ew, the spiders crawl on the walls.
Yes, Hades, have you never seen a spider?
So it's floating, so I'm assuming I just aim it up in the air.
That's what I think.
I don't see anything moving.
Me neither.
I also see a lot of people coming for us.
Okay, I'm out.
Oh lordy, they be a coming.
We'll try it again.
You know what they say about
that's so weird. What a weird guide. I mean, it's working, but at the same time, it's being weird.
What a weird little guy.
Guide. That's what I said. I just insta killed the mangler.
After 5 shots.
Oh, you silly sausage.
Aww. I'm more useful to your nerds on my feet.
Okay. Let's still give me time to read. Floating to the church when facing. Yeah, not left side.
80's reading.
Oh.
Money.
Damn, I don't have a grenade or anything.
I'm the hunter, not the prey.
A lot of people up here.
Cause a crawler would be great on this map, cause it's not that big.
Oh yeah.
You said crawler.
What's wrong with that?
I don't know, it just felt right.
maybe it's outside the church? Maybe there's pianos outside the church?
Have you ever seen a piano outside a church?
No. Have you ever seen a church with floating crap everywhere?
That's kind of nice.
Do you have zombies down there?
I have one.
I just killed a zombie somehow.
Good, you have the last ones. I just don't know what the part would look like.
Well, we saw the other ones. It just appeared to just be like a bunch of crap. Something, yeah, a device with glowing purple stuff around it. But like this whole room is glowing purple. How the hell are we meant to find it?
How do you ping things?
Up.
Do you still have a zombie?
He ran.
Okay, so this is the guy.
Yeah.
Okay. I was like, where the hell did he just go?
So if it's an item, it should be pingable, you would think, right?
We should have tested that on the other items. But...
the other one I couldn't. The window?
I tried spraying it up there. Nothing. I don't see the LTG. Okay.
What about that thing? That thing looks suspicious up there on the.
What thing? Ping it?
I did. See that thing sitting over there up on top of that?
Nah.
Really? That's not it? That looks super suspicious. Oh, there is it one does. On the other side. Never mind.
Keep looking around, I'll keep reading, see. Okay, so apparently, yeah, the guide was weird, and for the part in the comic shop, you don't need to use it or do any of that. You just need to suck it up from the roof.
Did you try sucking everything out of there?
I mean, out of where?
Oh, out of that window spot?
Not yet. I tried the other window spot, but not this one. Yeah, nothing.
What exactly was that word that it said that you thought it was pianos?
Panos. It's like pianos but missing the I.
That's not like a type of flower or something, is it?
I don't know.
Pano. Okay, no. I'm guessing it was just a typo.
Are you sure it's not like Panos, like Panagiotis?
If you can tell me what that is, yeah, it might be that.
I think that's Mary, if I remember.
What?
Here, give me one sec. I'm just going to get in there.
Okay.
Mother Mary, where the fuck is Mother Mary?
Listen, dude, you sound like a genius. Like, what are you, like, that's crazy. If it's that, I'm gonna lose my mind. That's awesome.
It's very theoretical. I'm just saying, like, the way you're saying, I'm like, church names get weird, right? They always throw in, like, a...
It's just, it's pianos without the eye, seemingly, is what the guy put.
Hmm.
I don't think the other thing I could think of is maybe he's misspelling panel.
I'm just like looking for like imagery or something.
You sure there's no pictures in this guide?
No, it's all written. I mean, you could look up a video if you like.
Not while I'm streaming.
How to make the church LTC spawn? You have to make it spawn?
Have you tried in here?
Hang on, I'm coming. I probably have though. It's a, is it a zombie like
barrier? Whoa!
What?
I stuck something into this machine. Oh look, there's Panos. A so-called
rapid response. What?
Oh, there's a thing to suck up right there.
What the hell just happened?
Hey, it's Thanos.
So Panos wasn't
the way he says his name.
You had to activate this machine here.
Oh, for fu-
Oh God. I'm quite unable to leave.
Somehow my He's just a little guy out there.
Reset when we tried to close the breach, trapping me in the dark ether. But now, now that you are here, we can finally end this nightmare.
Give me your pants.
Okay.
My colleagues and I had three devices.
Step four, use LTG on plate below the clouds and collect the... Oh, below the clouds, the anomaly!
What, you don't even want to hear what Panos... Come on, man, the guy's giving a full...
Like eternity.
He had this whole thing written out, dude. Hear him out. LTG,
and the shoe will be on the other foot.
Yeah!
I'm gonna be real, I had no idea he was up there.
That's enough working parts.
Oh, yeah, it's nice of us to give this ghost a walkie-talkie to talk to us. Hey, when did there become two of these guys?
All right.
Okay, so we have to go to the anomalies and place the LTG or whatever under them. Remember, there was one right here.
Like how you went for the very far away one and not the one that was in the cemetery?
Maybe we have to craft it first?
Or maybe we have to wait for Panos to stop talking!
Is that so? I'd much rather listen to... It's just a rhetorical question, that's all.
Why is it every time someone glowy and creepy starts talking to us, we just go, yep, we'll do everything you say?
Yes, 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 Blanchard, they found me. Now they need to focus on ending this outbreak. Try not to distract them.
Okay, it looks like there's a lot to the what's going to happen next, alright? I'll read the step in its entirety and see if you can decipher what to do. And the round's flipping. Use LTG on plate below clouds and collect the soul using canister found in church. The boss enemy must be in the purple circle trap to be collected. What the hell?
Well, there's a cloud right here in the cemetery, and there's a plate under it.
Oh! I can't interact with it.
Oh, God.
Can we build it?
Yeah, I feel like we definitely do, but I don't know where to build it. They all have like fiery feet.
Okay,
what's going on?
I'm building it.
I think I accidentally Oh, Gary!
Where are you building it?
I got it.
Hey guys, there's a Gary here.
Yeah,
right
you got...
here. I remember seeing this Captain Ben. Trust way earlier. I was like,
show me up there.
Yeah, you can cross real quick. Seriously,
Crap, I can't get up there.
Oh, you gotta go from... So steal their life energy. God, gotta, I'm trying to mark it. But there's like a bunch of zombies in front of me.
You gotta take the zipline from church? Are you kidding me? No, there's one right here. You'll need to fill two more.
Guys, what do we do about baby Gary?
You deal with them and...
Ooh! How dare you! Me and Gary go way back!
I just built it right there.
Oh, I do remember that. Oh crap, it's him! Wow, wow! Oh, wait, I didn't have Jug, did I? Okay, all we have to do is survive the round.
Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. The big guy is what bothers me.
His name is Gary.
Yeah, just drop down, just leave, just get out of here, and oh my gosh. How the hell you're mad?
He doesn't sound mad, he sounds pretty calm to me.
See? Can't be hungry if you don't have a head.
Alright, I'm gonna go place that LT.
Gary, don't do it!
So you place it under the clouds.
Time to bring the pain.
Okay. Place it under the cloud.
Oh, something's happening.
I don't have ammo. Where's the ammo run? Oh, shoot.
We just get killed. Oh, the zombies are going toward it.
Do we want that?
I don't know.
Oh, no, defend it.
Oh, crap. Portal integrity? Yeah, we screwed up.
We're just watching it go, ooh, look, it's like a bug zapper.
They're hammering that portal. Keep it clear.
Come on, Regan.
30 seconds. And once the mega bomb gets here.
Oh, he's here.
Oh, we want that guy to go in it?
I think we failed.
What?
Yeah, that's disappointing. We have to restart the whole process. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
We failed.
That's a rough. Maybe we shouldn't have stared at him.
Okay. I'm gonna go pack.
Oh, I Farmer John! I'm guessing we can't try again this round.
I'm fighting Gary.
Can you kill him?
Oh, nice boy. I know. Woo. Gary!
You have a ray gun?
Yeah.
What the heck?
I pulled it from the box, pretty earlier. I just haven't been using it. Pretty good.
Bad Gary. Bad Gary.
Okay, watch out. I don't have any zombies. You guys have the rest of them.
Available
for
damn.
Was that Mangler the last zombie?
Guess so.
Okay.
I got a purple key. Still don't know where it goes, but I got it.
It looks like this thing's recharged.
Should we try it now, or maybe wait till the end of the round, or?
Wait. It doesn't look. Zombies aren't going towards it.
TV on bow.
Whoops, where'd your head go?
Oh my god!
Did that look cool?
That looked crazy.
What's going on over there?
They just saw a giant missile come down. It's bigger than all the cars. And annihilate the troop behind me.
Oh, what?!
You okay there, A-Dee?
Yeah, I'm good.
I don't know what's wrong with me. I can't stay alive.
Did you have Juggernaut?
I did. Not anymore. Oh, should we leave a Mangler alive or no?
I am your doom. There's nothing wrong with you. You do this all the time.
Yeah, he's slow. We can leave him alive. There's one mangler walking around. Leave him alive, Chaz.
Okay.
Oh, that was probably not a good idea.
Hey, need to shut down that pickup office.
Maybe if I watch from this direction, you guys get those directions. Mangler's come in.
Oh shit! Got the music. Wow.
That mangler's the real one.
I think we got this one.
Think so?
Yeah, when we don't just let 8 zombies walk into it for fun.
Oh, the sentry turret might be the next one.
Uh-oh.
What the hell is that? Oh!
What? What's happening?
I just got a mutant injection!
Sounds hot.
Alright, we did it.
Got it? Hell yeah.
Oh god, what is going on with that thing?
Oh, oh no! Yeah. Not me again!
That's for Gary. It's Gary scary.
I have 2 health.
Okay, sounds like you had plenty of health to run away.
Okay. Dude, he drains your health so fast. Way faster than Modern Warfare Zombies.
Watch out for Gary.
Guys, the machine is still here.
What do you mean? Maybe we have to kill the Mega Bomb.
Yum. Packs the bold flavor of rancid spinach without sacrificing the wallpaper paste texture.
Crap, brown flip. Damn, I should go for the shotgun. It's just way better than anything. Zombies are spawning.
Hey man. Sam! Oof. Oh shit. Oceans. Oceans. Oceans 11.
I need a better setup.
Need some blabber bunch. What's a pack bunch chosen? What the fuck?
Oh.
Okay, so I don't have enough essence to start the Sam.
Sam!
This guy just ate
the floor. Where's the Sam?
Got it. We'll tell you what to do. Death from above. Oh, this is kill while they're higher than you. No way. Did I just crash? Hello? Okay. Well, we lost the jet gun, though, unfortunately. I hope we don't need that.
Oh, just the... What is that sound?
I also only have 500 points. Does anybody want to...
Whoa. What is this?
Oh, that's the an anomaly thing that we were looking at in our other game. We don't know what they are, what they do. Also, you guys killed the Mega Bomb, yeah?
Did you? Yeah, we think so.
It didn't drop anything, though. But did you go back and check to where it spawned from to see if there's anything there? Yeah.
The what?
Can you interrupt that now? Check inside the church, because it says use LTG plate on a plate below the clouds to collect the soul using canister found in church. The boss enemy must be in the purple circle trap to be collected.
Oh yeah, no, we
collected.
It gave us the try again.
I must have killed it out of it.
So you have to kill it inside the church?
Or probably within the circle of like the vice.
You're kidding. Okay. Well, next round, I'm probably just going to be setting up, so I don't know if you guys want to do it or try it, but...
Fuck yeah, bud.
I'm ready.
He's not right. Going to die.
Okay, I have 16 grand. Can someone...
No. Right.
I'm gonna say, can someone ping the box? But I feel like I knew what answer I'd get.
Look up into the sky. Follow the light, my brother.
Damn, I should have spent a bunch of money. Oh, good, good, good. Easy round. Oh, you guys can try killing the mega bomb on this round.
Gateway portal stabilizing.
All right, big fella.
So it's spiders and not parasites.
I think we've gone through this. So where do we have to kill this guy at?
In the church, it sounds like.
It has to be in the church, not near this thing.
It says something about a church trap.
Someone go grab a mop and a bucket. We got a gusher.
I mean, I could sit here and fight it if you guys can hold one of those things.
Is it just a big boss right now?
Looks like there'll be no rest till exfil.
I'm fighting Gary.
I also found another one of those clouds. Oh, I assume there's... Oh, okay.
Huh. You guys have the last ones of those, right?
I do have one.
Okay. Gary!
Right. Fizzy drink says nobody's dying on my watch.
At? I may have to buy ammo. It sucks.
There's a real zombie!
Why the hell was there a zombie? Yeah, what the fuck? Yeah. Who the fuck you think you is being here? This ain't your round, guys.
What?
Oh shit.
Wait, how the hell- wait, how did we all three see that at the same time?
We just got a free zombie on our face. Alright, gimme this.
Why is there a zombie?
Why is there so many zombies? I got two of them here.
I don't have any. I have the vermin still, but so feel free to kill whatever you need to kill. Another zombie. Next time you guys kill a zombie, see if you get money for it.
I don't think I did. Gary, you're being silly.
I killed it. I got 10 for it.
Yeah.
Does that mean it's like half real? Okay, it says. Use LTG, play on the clouds, on below the clouds, collect the soul using canister found in church. Oh, wait! Are we meant to kill the abomination next to the soul? I don't know. Because it says we have to. It says after we collect the soul of that boss, I don't know how we harvest the soul, but after we collect the soul, we have to take it to the church.
Oh, so I should probably shouldn't be killing him in the church?
Well, I don't know. It's up in the air.
Or do you think you have to kill him on top of the thing that he spawned out of?
Could be that. Your guess is good, I mean... Pick one of those that you think sounds plausible, and then whatever it if it doesn't work, we'll try the other one.
I mean, I'm in the church.
How much more is until it's dead?
I don't know. I don't have health bars on.
Oh, fair enough.
Well, it still has heads, doesn't it?
He's got two heads left. He is quite the bullet sponge.
I don't know. I don't have health bars on.
Hey, that's a fair response. Oh, shit.
Did when he died, did he like drop anything? Because
I don't know. I was in the big pile of zombies, so I couldn't go up to him.
Because it says,
but I don't know. Lead it to an ether trap.
Ready the canister to finish
we'll
him
kill
off.
Kill him in here.
Oh, so you get him health. You get his health low, and then you ready the canister to finish him off.
Okay, what's the canister? The thing that he spawned from?
Good question.
I don't know what an ether trap is. Wait. It's not one of these down here, is it? At the trucks? Dark ether field generator. No. Shit. Because I don't want to kill him now, because...
No offense, Banos. I have an ether canister.
Wait, how do you have an ether canister?
Yeah, where'd you get that from?
I picked it up from that big stat. This thing.
Oh, okay, so now you probably just have to kill him and put him in it.
Well, how do I ready it? It says drop? Give me one sec, I just wanna... Is that readied or not? You see what I'm saying? Oh, God. Or is that just like... put down.
Go put it on his foot. See if he likes that.
Yeah, I would say try, because it might work like the I don't know if you know what I'm talking about, but the Pokeballs from Firebase Z.
Huh?
Or maybe you have to get them weak. I don't know. Yeah. Try it and see if like his soul remains or something, and then maybe you can scoop it up and.
Well, down he goes.
Is he dead?
Nailed it.
What's going on? Is he working? What's going on? Nope.
I don't think it worked.
Just putting it down. It's literally.
Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. There's this.
Where did he die at?
He died in the church. What the hell do we do with the ether canister?
Well, it says once you've collected a soul, you bring it back to the church and you place it in the machine.
Yeah, but I don't think we have a soul.
You would know if you had a soul in there, wouldn't you?
Yeah, probably. We definitely do not.
Are you sure? Are you sure?
We can't even put it back in.
How come there's two removed?
I don't know.
Come to, go to a different one. Go to a different one. Go to, like, a different cloud spot. Maybe we can spawn another one in. Right here. Can you do anything with that?
Here's your waypoint.
I can't, but I don't have the canister.
I'm like 90% sure it has to be like on the person, because it's giving me the effect of not being able to run. So it seems like that's probably like a hard. Yeah.
You think you gotta kill him with it on your back?
Yeah. So you can't run anymore?
Oh my god, what a pain. That. Are you kidding
back
me?
I go.
Hold on. Someone's crying over here?
You're crying?
You don't hear that?
No.
It sounds like a little girl crying over here. It's super creepy.
Alright, well, you enjoy that. I'm assuming, the mega bombs can only spawn one per round.
Yeah.
So we're gonna start this next round. I'm gonna get absolutely...
That's creepy.
...killed.
Hey, actually, we're all gonna get pilled.
I guess I could pack a punch.
I have, like, 20 shots. Oh wait, I could probably help you with this. Hold on.
So the current.
Get ready.
For what? Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
You give me an X, I'm gonna turn you into fire stocks.
What?
Freaking what's it called?
Raindrop.
Yeah, top, that's top. It.
Can at least hit try to get you pop. A weapon.
Please give me a wonder weapon.
It's pretty. Whoa.
Give me the jet gun back. I'd love that.
How about you draw me an ice?
Damn it!
Take one of my kidneys while you're at it.
Okay.
I did everything I could.
That's fine. I appreciate it.
All right, be ready to kill this manx.
So what's the plan before we do it? Spawn him in. Are we gonna spawn him in at the start of the round?
He just spawns, I think.
You sure?
I don't know. Might as well. I mean, we'll be fine.
Well then, all right.
I like this big group of purple fucking weapons and shit over here on the ground.
Did we not? Are we not gonna get a max? Oh, there it is.
Max ammo.
Gateway portal stabilizing.
Did y'all do that or did it do itself?
I don't know.
I didn't do it.
I don't think I did it.
Okay, well, he's here. So get
here
him low
comes
health.
The man.
Get him low health and then trap him. But how do we trap him?
I honestly think we're right. You just gotta put it on your back and.
Yeah, is that the running theory? Is that whoever's got it on
oh
the back?
Oh god, I can't run.
Low.
Yeah, I'd maybe not have it on during the round.
You want him to drop it and then, like, just come back to it?
It's a badass.
Yeah. It's a badass.
Oh fuck. Oh my god.
How did you survive that? Oh my gosh.
Did you see that? That
yes.
was badass, right?
No, you were completely surrounded and had zero chance of survival. And you squirted
yeah,
it
survived.
Out of the side. What in the earth is badass about that?
Dude, that was fucking badass. I saw an exit and I took it.
Okay.
You were completely pinned out. Like, you should not have lived through that.
I'm a boss-ass bitch, dude.
Oh god! He's here!
Tell him don't do that.
Yeah, one lie. That was a nice blood. I got a better one for you.
Who's talking right now?
We don't know.
Things are pretty dark. What's the announcer guy?
No need to make it worse. Got it?
Isn't that the same one from Cold War? And wasn't that one the, I forget what his name was. The Unforgiven or whatever?
The Forsaken?
The Forsaken. Hey, I haven't forgiven him for taking Maxis. He's unforgiven in my eyes.
There's two? Fuck.
Do we know which one's the real one?
Are you kidding?
Yeah.
Are they different colored? Oh, yeah, it's probably the red
yeah,
one.
The red one is so, red. Yeah, let's take out this one now.
Okay, I've got three zombies on me.
Okay, I'm gonna focus on the red guy.
I'll take out the other guy.
Ventilating you shits never gets old.
They're hitting that Kamehameha. Oh, God.
They're crossing the streams.
Whoa.
What? I'm holding a zombie. How the hell did the round change?
Yeah, what the hell? There's like already a zombie on me. That doesn't make any sense.
Ow.
Oh, he's blasting.
I'm gonna walk away from this for a second. A little crowded.
Jeez, what gun are you using?
So,
whoever's got the purple stuff that's popping up.
Ooh.
This does not look like a good place to be.
This is getting rough.
And there's another Gary down this street.
Are you kidding me? Is it three right now, or is that one? Is this one just a?
Oh god.
I get the vibe there's three.
Do I have the real one here at least?
I took a head off. Go away, Mangler. That we needed that nuke.
Yeah, oh shit.
I need a max desperately.
How's it going over here in the cemetery?
You know, it's coming along.
What if I did this? Oh, I don't think cool. That did what I thought it did.
What you thought it did?
What? I think you brought the other guy.
What does temporal gift do?
It makes all the drops last longer.
Oh, yeah, that didn't do what I thought it did.
What did you think?
I thought that was the slowing time one.
Oh.
I just saw the clock.
Well, that's not good.
Yeah, I'm gonna be real honest. Two people doing this real one is a little tight without the running. Yep.
Oh, no, that was me. I did that.
You got him?
I'll undo that.
Okay, because I have zombies here, so kill what you can.
I'm undoing that.
Oh god, so I dropped the canister because I can run.
Should have time again, they should be on me.
But don't kill the guy yet.
Use your, I've got a full power over here if you want to use your stuff. This is
me being. Why just use mine?
I'm picking it up.
I said Richtofen.
3, 2, 1.
Holy moly.
Going back in for it.
Godspeed.
Alright.
Uh-oh. This time I'm not getting at it. I got at it again. I'm a squirmy little guy.
Jeez.
Okay.
I have some zombies, but they seem to be continuously respawning. I don't know what's going on.
Alright. Do we got control up here now? It looks like we do.
I think if we can just kill the zombies, it's pretty easy to solo take on the...
Okay, yeah, if you want to do that, I'll...
Yeah, just carry this Mangler more than...
Oh, I don't. You work for me now, Mangler.
Is this the actual one?
Yeah, he's red. Tell me that Mangler just killed him.
So, question...
It did?
You fucking bitch, Mangler.
Wait, what?
I turned a Mangler and he got the final blow on the fucking thing.
On the good one or the...
On the important one.
What the... What?
Yeah.
Wait, but my, I think it might have worked. My remote's going crazy. Like, it feels like I got something, you know?
Check his back. Is his back glowing?
I mean, it doesn't look.
Oh, no, try it. Yeah, go shove it.
Go try to put it in the machine.
That sizzling sound is music to my ears?
Go put it in the hole.
You have to hold the canister and be near it while it...
I was pretty much right next to it.
Yeah, he was next to him. Unless he literally has to hit the killing blow on it. Hey, what's that guide say?
It's just a mess of English language. I'll pull it up here.
Yeah, if I pick it up, it's going crazy. I mean...
When you say going crazy, is it just making your controller vibrate and shit?
Yeah, but like, it wasn't doing that before. Here, I'm gonna put it down, I think.
No, my controller was vibrating before.
Let one of us, oh yeah, it's vibrating. Is it because I'm in the church, though? No.
Oh, you know where I would put a place to open things up at? The bank.
There's a vault in the bank, but I believe it's just a side Easter egg. Like, with a combination.
Well, where do these damn keys go?
I don't know.
I know. I mean, you literally walk up to the vault door and you open it up.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah. This is where the keys go. Oh, hello?
Wait, but you didn't have to type in a combination.
No, I just walked right in.
Well, then what the hell was the combination? What happened last night?
What's going on?
You remember
I was trying to look it up, too.
You remember the bank vault, right?
Yeah.
And you walked up to it and you had to type in a combination.
Yeah, I answered it.
Oh, what was the combo? What was it?
You don't need a combo. You just walk.
There's sticky notes here. I could run you by it real quick.
Oh my gosh.
I just saw like an offhand comment. I was like, let me just do it. Right here. There's a sticky note.
Oh, beautiful.
Wait, what are the sticky notes for?
Oh, here, let me. Wrong button. This is the first one right here. It's this yellow one.
Did you look this up, or did you just get lucky?
Yeah, a comment just had it in like two sentences. I was like, that's...
Oh,
and then the
49?
The second one
is...
I could just run it by you guys real quick. Just right over here. Oh god, I forgot I had that. You gotta crouch, and it's like in that way.
Oh, I see. 28.
And then last one. Oh, here, you wanna see it real quick, actually? Yeah, right here. And then.
A comic book about me.
Way over in the bowling alley. When you were dead, I was like, I have a second, I could just run with the.
Oh, okay. That I was blowing my mind. I was like, there's no way you just walked up to the door and got in. That's crazy.
And then the last one's right here. You just have to knock stuff off.
Whoa.
I don't know.
Okay. All right.
Mr. Beaks. Mr. Peaks. Everybody trying to get up in them cheeks.
Unfortunately, I looked up ahead. I looked ahead, and it says you do need the jet gun for a future step. So,
I'm sure you can get it out of the box at this point.
I'm sure you can but jeez, it's a faff. But I guess we're still stuck on this step, so might as well not worry about it yet.
Yeah, until we can figure out what the fuck to do with this step.
So, shall we try one more time, chaps?
Did you try looking it up more? Because we've tried multiple things and nothing has worked, so I don't want to waste another round until we know exactly what needs to be done.
Okay, give me a second. Let me,
Has anyone else seen a bunch of red zombies over here at this machine?
What, zombies?
I'm dumb. Never mind. Ignore everything I said. Nothing happened. Everyone ignore it. Ignore it, A-Dee. Ignore it.
Wouldn't you? You know how you said circle trap? What about the one by spawn?
Yeah, that's what. I could have sworn I read that, but I can't find it anymore. Okay, I'll read the step in its entirety again. Ready?
Okay.
Use LTG on plate below clouds and collect the soul using canister found in church. The boss enemy must be in purple circle trap to be collected. Maybe...
Yeah, So obviously there needs to be a purple circle somewhere, but I never see...
The purple circles, I think, spawn when you use those, that Aether trap that you were looking at earlier.
The Aether trap?
Yeah, that big machine that's, like, sitting about.
Oh, like this thing?
I'm not near you, hang on. Yes, yeah. When you use that, there's one here and there's one in spawn. Purple areas that kill zombies appear all around. They appear here, I think, on these. So are you thinking like you bring the mega bomb past one of them once it's low on health or something?
That would make sense.
It's worth the shot.
Here, I'm gonna start the trap to kill the zombie.
So we can see it? Looks,
yeah.
Alright, go for it.
But it's not like a plan to you guys.
Let's do the spawn ones, because this one's close and we can bring the mega bomb around.
You know what? Where's one of those upgrade my shit machines?
Upgrade my
the top of the bank.
Jeez, you have 27,000, dude. Buy yourself three armor plates. My goodness.
Well, I don't like armor. I don't.
Yeah, me neither.
I mean, like. Well, yeah, I'm looking for downs.
You should anyway.
I don't show that anymore. Yeah, I guess. But then it's like I gotta remember to do that.
Someone's asking, what is the purple circle trap? But no one is. commented, but this is the only trap on this map, right?
Right, and these are the bits, so I mean, yeah.
It has to be this, yeah.
If you need to hit the exit button, we're ready.
Oh, round ended.
Boy, that helps.
I'm heading back. We're just gonna have to trust that it is the traps.
Gateway portal stabilizing.
Okay, so it is us that has to activate that. I tested that.
Okay. Alpha team, dude, we should do it at like the end of the round, because.
No, that's too silly.
Oh my gosh, it's too hectic.
The wall, Gary. Eddie, you okay, big guy?
I just can't believe it.
Hey, you're just having some bad luck with me, bro.
I guess so. I didn't lose a perk. I mean, I did, probably, but it was the perk I got for free. Okay, no more going down. Except for
these are totally a purple circle trap. Don't be real.
Okay, this time I'm dying. I squirmed out again!
I'm saving you!
No, I squirmed out again!
Thank you! I saved the crap out of you.
There's no way I should have got out of that one, for real. Okay, yeah, these purple things definitely look like that's gonna be it.
Did you guys pop them?
I popped the one in the alleyway, but not the spawn one.
Oh my god, manglers, go away! Dude, mangler is the most annoying weapons of all weapons. The most annoying enemies ever.
The weapons of mass destruction. Excuse me, pardon me.
Now we have two questions.
I lost the mega bomb.
Just kind of start down in the trap, or do we hold it in our back and trap?
I reckon you do have to have it on.
Okay.
I mean, that would make sense to me. The fact that I should have gone down like 8 times this game in heaven is crazy.
Do you guys have a zombie?
I have a mangler.
Does anybody have our guy?
Yeah,
the
I got
guy?
Him.
Yep. Come up yet?
Yep, he's here. He's a little over half health. A bit red.
Coming out.
So if you got the zombie, maybe you could.
Take your little spiders on a walk.
The heck is
That's
this?
All I can do.
I'll take out the mangler.
Hey, there's a mutant injection here for somebody.
Oh, I'll take that. I don't know what that is, but I'll take it.
I pinged. It's a score streak. It's really, really good.
Doink. Next time I get in trouble, I'm fucking using it.
Oh, wait.
Okay, he's pretty low on health. Now you've softened it up. Yeah, trap. Okay, so I'm bringing him over to the traps. So should we have one person taking the zombie away, and then two people guiding him to the trap? Or how should we do it?
Yeah, I guess, yeah, you take the zombies away,
oh,
and then
great.
We'll just walk
Wait,
it down.
Do you have zombies over there?
Yeah, I have two. Do you have anything?
I have spiders that I'm like horrifically running away from at a moment.
We'll keep the spiders.
Well, A-Dee just killed the zombies.
I was trying to crawler them, but it didn't work.
Alright, coming down to the trap. Time to get bombed. Is the trap ready?
Wait, who has the canister?
I have the canister.
Oh my gosh, okay.
It's on my back.
You gotta get over here.
I'm walking around, and
I'll come and grab it from you.
So wait, what is he? Do you have to? I don't understand. Still, what you have to do with the can? Like, you gotta use the trap.
I don't think any of us know.
Could someone please deploy the canister before?
Please deploy the canister before all this effort is wasted.
Oh, wrong button.
Okay. It's interesting. He has not said that before, right? And he said that when the mega bomb got near the trap.
And bring it. Hopefully it gives.
Enjoy.
I don't know if we just drop it or if we just need to be near him when he dies.
Pop the trap. Pop the trap and see and get him into one of the purple circles.
Oh.
You have him in position. Now finish him off. Oh, kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Oh, kill him while he's in the trap. Maybe. Please tell me
he died in the trap.
Please tell me he dropped a soul or something.
I don't see anything. Just a weird leg.
Is your controller vibrating? Are you?
Yeah, it's vibrating.
Okay, yeah. Try shoving it back in. We have two zombies over here, by the way. Well, should we keep them?
I hate this step because I feel like this.
Well, I'm sure once we know how to do it properly, it won't be as bad. But yeah, right now,
it's nothing. I mean, he said get the canister ready, but what the hell does that mean? Put it on the ground, maybe?
Oh! Put it on the ground, kill him while he's standing above it.
Dude, that's so much. Alright, well, I'm gonna go drop it off back at the fucking trap. The problem is if it goes towards, like, it did last game,
okay,
as soon as we hit 25, everything's gonna go to hell.
Yeah, I have a crawler.
What's that sound? Was it just ready again?
I think that was just the trap resetting.
Okay.
And there's no way to,
you
like...
know what? Set it off. See if it, like, interacts with...
I mean, yeah, that thing at the top kind of looks like you should be able to, like, insert it into it. Oh, I don't have enough essence. I can't buy it.
Yeah, I can do it.
Jeez. Oh, the round started, even though this guy's right behind me.
Put it in the thing. Like the actual trap.
Oh, that's interesting. Like, you're saying shove it.
Like there?
Yeah. I don't know.
That's worth a shot.
Okay.
So, How about we
there's
guess at the end
of this? Something that just nobody's saying that like some people aren't getting.
It doesn't seem like it makes sense.
Yeah.
But I think we're on to something with that trap.
It's 100% the trap, and it's 100%. Oh god, there's a. Does it? It wouldn't work on regular, non.
No.
Damn.
It's definitely got to be that one.
Mom always told me to stop keeping up scares. Some things never change.
Okay, killed the abomination.
I'm out of guys.
Alright, I got a few right here.
I just saw one spawn.
Oh, we're in the same spot.
Trying to make some calls with the ray gun.
That one just turned into a spider.
Oh, I'm knackered down to my bones.
I'm gonna get a. Oh, no. Don't get that nuke. And get away from you. Did you spawn in the mega bomb yet?
No, not yet. Do we have a zombie anywhere?
I have a zombie.
Is there a song? Did you guys activate the music you started?
I hear it.
Okay. I found a pair.
Okay, so current plan. Spawn in the Mega Bomb. Bring him to the weaken him. Bring him to the trap. Place the canister under, like, where he would be, and then kill him above the canister. Is that the plan?
When do we tickle him? Yeah. I mean, we're out of other things.
Gateway portal stabilizing.
Here we go.
I'm gonna shoot him now.
Well, yeah.
Surprise, Gary! Hold on, head down.
Zombies are spawning in.
Alright, Gary! Ow, what a little mean guy.
There's a little about him. What the heck was that? Was that a turn? Uh oh.
So you see his health bar, so when exactly are like, hey, go get him in the trap?
He's a little bit under half, but the guy will say, right? He'll be like, you weakened him, yeah. Now do it. Or
now tickle his pain.
Yeah. It's like you're missing information. Okay. There we go. It's weakening. Draw it somewhere if you can bleed it dry. Alright. So, where's the canister?
It's over there.
Place it on that, and then kill him near the canister, I guess. Oh, yeah, his soul
that
went right
finally
in.
Finally worked. Yep. Yeah.
And The aether canister is filled. I didn't see what he said.
He said, you did good. Here's a hot dog for your troubles. And now what? We just gotta do that three more fucking times around the map?
Jeez. Bring that to me. It won't take long.
Oh, God.
Oh, it's leaking.
It's leaking?
Yeah, go.
Dark aether energy leaking? Oh, God.
You're leaking all over my shoes.
Does it show? I'm going third person.
No.
Aw. Oh, it gave us Strauss counter. What the heck is a Strauss counter?
Whoa, what's going on?
What the hell is this thing?
Medium. I'm so medium right now.
That's one of the projectors we are looking for.
What exactly does it project?
Light elemental.
Oh, this.
Neutralize the dark energy.
Oh, that thing.
Canister.
I've seen like 20 of those around the map.
Yeah, there's three of them.
Are you sure it says?
We're looking for something called a projector, and that looks like a projector to me. Okay,
yeah,
play
but it only
projectors.
Says medium.
And by the shed with the jet gun part until the beam comes out. You have to get a beam to come out of them? Oh, I hit square on it.
Did
it turned green.
It
oh!
We won't know, Blanchard, until all three are properly tuned.
Oh, so nice. We gotta make all three of them...
Turn them all green.
Okay, I know where one is. I just don't remember how to get there. I'm gonna say it's over here somewhere.
Dark elemental particles can be hazardous to your health. Let's neutralize them.
But up here?
That receiver dish under the canister.
Yeah, okay.
Particle projectors nearby.
Did you turn them green?
Yes.
Okay. I don't know where the other one is, though.
There's one at spawn, I think. Near spawn.
I'll hang with this one.
Okay.
And I totally will not stick things in it that shouldn't go in it.
So there's three colors on it. There's like green, orange, and red.
Clearly yellow.
You crawling over here?
Yeah.
You don't know where the other projector is, do you?
Which ones do you have so far?
We have one by the bowling alley, one by the cemetery, I think it was.
Yeah.
And
the other anomaly was... give me one sec.
By the flower shop. That's the one I got.
Okay, it says, outside Liberty Lanes, half roof down from Alamo, and by the shed with the jet gun part until beam comes out. Oh. By the shed with the... Wait, what?
Yeah, I'm at the one by the shed, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, and then we've done the Liberty Lanes one, so that means the only one we haven't done is half roof... Oh, wait, no. Yeah, half roof down from the Alamo. What the hell is the Alamo? And
remember the Alamo.
I haven't seen the Alamo anywhere. Have I?
Right here.
You find it?
Yeah, I presume so.
Never forget the Alamo.
Turn it green.
Green?
Yeah.
Okay. Green.
Oh. Bones, is yours still green? Maybe we have to tune them all to something else. Maybe they have to be a different color. Try, I'm heading to the other one.
Mine's now yellow. Now it's red.
Try yellow.
It's making a lot of sound as red.
Oh, is it? Alright, well, everybody try red.
Same here.
Almost there. Okay. Red.
Is your, like... Is yours making a ton more sound when it's red?
Yeah.
A-Dee?
Yeah, they okay. do make more sound when they're red. Maybe each of them has to be something different.
Mine's green.
Right. Green.
So if one of you wants to make yours yellow or orange and the other one make a red?
I do yellow.
A-Dee, you got red?
Yeah, I'm red right now.
I see nothing. Alright, I'm switching mine to yellow.
Once we get it right, a beam should shoot out of them.
So I'm now yellow?
Should we just all spam them? And hope that we get the right combination.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna make mine green.
Okay.
Will make yours yellow, and A-Dee make yours red.
Okay. Taking charge.
Alright, nothing. So now you two switch your colors.
So all mine right. mine yellow and his red?
Yep.
Okay, I'm yellow.
Assuming you're red?
Nothing.
Okay. I'm moving mine to yellow. So now one of you make yours green, the other make yours red.
It could... Damn it.
That's not good.
The zombie died.
Yeah, it could be
Cause
like...
Because there's only 9 combinations if it's not a repeating color.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say.
Yeah. So I was going to... That's why I was going to try to just knock out all 9 combinations to see if that's the case.
Let's do that. Let's knock out all 9, and then...
Okay, well, I'm still yellow, so if you guys are green and red, try reversing.
I am red.
Green.
Okay, and it's not doing anything, so I'm switching to green.
Nothing.
Give me 1 second.
Okay.
I am red.
Okay, nothing, so I'm gonna switch to red.
Okay.
Alright.
So...
One of you be green, one be yellow.
I'm green.
Yellow.
Nothing, try reversing it.
I'm yellow.
Okay, so that means it's definitely going to be a repeating color.
Okay.
That was all the combos.
So then right. start repeating some colors. Damn it. I tried to save one, but I still might have some. Yeah. I don't know. We could try two of us. Two of us green.
Alright, I'm going to green.
I'm green.
Okay, so I'm yellow. I'll try red. Nothing. We've tried all three of us, all three colors, right? Yeah, we have.
I think
we
so.
Have. Yeah. So, what would be next? Surely there's an indicator somewhere, right? Like,
yeah, I'm trying to look at this Strauss thing. Maybe that's the indicator.
Yeah.
Is it changing when we
some of the people
these?
Are saying that they use the deck and mess around with it.
Oh.
The what?
The jet gun.
Why would that matter?
Not sure.
I don't see how that would change these. I'm gonna walk around and... Does this Strauss thing ever go to red?
Good question.
I feel like they gave me this thing for a reason. Oh, wait. I'm in a red spot. Right near Jug. In the comic shop. What is the point of this?
Okay, someone has posted a separate written guide. I'm gonna go.
Oh, good.
Oh no.
Hopefully, they did better.
Do one of you guys have a vermin on you, or is the one I have the only one?
I have nothing.
I think you got it.
Damn it. Okay, can one of you take it?
Are you blue?
Yeah.
Yeah, if you can drop it off on me, I can.
Drop it off. Yeah, daycare. Okay. Complete the Dark Aether Clouds, yep. Get the second Aether container, go around the map, interact with the particle projectors, Liberty Lane, yep. If done correctly, they should activate the device and spawn in and give a second container. Okay, well, that's not helpful at all.
If done correctly.
Set them to whatever the opposite color the Strauss device pings.
Ah.
Ah. Man, I should really read. Okay. Did you just ask what?
I might have lost my guy.
Where's the Strauss device?
So wait, what would the opposite color be then?
The Strauss device is a object we picked up from the from that big machine in the church, and you hold L2 to bring it out. Yeah, what the hell would the opposite color be? Like, if red means,
'cause there's only three colors.
Yeah, if green means go and red means stop, then.
My Strauss thing's yellow. What the hell do I do for that?
Yeah, what the hell's the opposite of yellow? Mine's yellow too, I think.
Fucking guide.
Ah. But see,
maybe we leave it as yellow if it's.
Okay, that's worth it, yeah.
Because there's no opposite of yellow?
What the. Okay, so then where's the last one?
Wow.
Okay, so this one would be green.
Wait, his is in a red zone?
Yeah, it's bright red over here.
Okay, it's doing something.
Oh, is it? Okay. I can't see. Oh!
The gas station should be accessible now. Ah, the opposite of yellow is yellow.
Oh, it's that thing that hurts you. Okay. Fill the second Aether container as you did before. This time the... What was that? What just happened? What'd you do?
Nothing. I just did it.
Here's the Aether container. Yeah. Okay. Fill the second Aether container as you did before exactly... this time in the other Dark Aether Cloud. Exactly the same method as before. Return the container to the church. Okay, so yeah, we use this one that's here, that's near spawn. Right over here, and we just do the exact same thing. How did you place this on here?
I just dropped it in the circle. There's no placing it.
No, but how did we get that one thing? The lightning rod thing that's in the other one.
Oh. I don't know.
Is it maybe at the crafting table again?
Yeah, you might have to grab another one.
Where is the crafting table at? I forgot.
80.
It was up, it was on a roof somewhere, I think.
Do you believe this guy?
Wait, so when you killed the thing, did you keep this in the trap, or did you keep it out?
I literally popped it, like, right where it is, right there, and as soon as he died in the circle, it sucked him up.
Oh.
Like, it didn't need to be placed anywhere specific other than in the trap itself. Did you find your lightning rod yet?
No, I'm still looking.
Are you winning, son?
Oh, I think I think it's on this building. Yes, okay, I see the crafting table. Please be here. It's not here.
Do we have to
pick it up from the other one? Maybe?
Oh, maybe.
I'm going.
That makes sense. I mean, you can recycle parts.
Yep, I got it. Place it down over there.
Dang. Class conscious.
You say class conscious? Hell yeah.
I hear the crying over here again. It's creepy.
Okay.
Oh god.
Who's got the? Where's the vermin? Someone.
Shit. I forgot about this part.
Where's the vermin?
What? Where's that little guy?
Nowhere.
Oh, is it a mangler now? It's a mangler now. It's not an abomination. It's a mangler. Oh wait. No, this is the defend part.
No, this is just a mangler.
Oh,
that might be the little guy. He might have respawned.
I forgot
He's
about
being
this
quite
part.
A jerk. Yeah, right.
But... 17 seconds, chaps.
OPG is weakening. Clear the bastards off it.
I'll get on though, right?
Oh my gosh, it is low on health. Well, how the hell did that happen?
Oh, we really failed at the last second.
Yeah. Oof. I'm starting to think my ray gun was damaging it.
Maybe. I don't know. I mean, I didn't. Not that I'm sitting there shooting it.
So we gotta flip around.
Oh wait, this thing doesn't need to be here. This thing needs to be over here at this trap.
Yeah, we gotta flip around and then try again then, right?
Yeah. This thing would be right here.
Wait, what? No max ammo.
The run hasn't flipped, has it?
Well, I killed the last vermin. Oh, there we go. Should we try it right off the bat or wait till the end of the round?
I would say try it right off the bat.
Mad.
I unlocked a gumball. Only because then we don't have to sit there and worry about trying to keep the last guy alive.
Yeah.
They're going to be coming non-stop at the beginning anyway.
Do we have anything to help? Okay, I'm blasting it with my ray gun and it is not...
It's a hand grenade. Damage.
Dude, it...
Oh no, it seems fine.
It loses health so fast!
Yeah, if the zombie runs into it, it's just done.
Do we have a monkey bomb or anything?
No.
No.
Wait, I can draw them towards me.
Reloading. Oh, that's a great
Come
idea.
Come here, morons. Aha, I'm a distraction.
Half health, 20 seconds left.
That portal beam is taking a beating. Oh. Get on it, team.
It's taking a beating. Oh god, it's really low.
God, body block it. Pay with the flesh.
I'm reloading. No.
Hold on, where's the target? Try again,
my friend. Damn
oh my god.
Oh my
okay,
god,
I'm gonna
Whoa,
go buy,
like half a second left.
What do you, one of the score streaks or something.
Okay, yeah, can we buy monkey bombs or something at the thing?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Wait, can you make monkey bombs?
Yeah. Here, I'll cover
Why
you.
Are we not
okay.
doing that?
Cover me for a second while I take a look. You don't think we need the Strauss detector anymore, right?
I don't know.
Actually, no, it's too hectic. Never mind. Forget it.
Yeah, I was gonna say, there's a lot here. Listen, Limbo.
If I didn't have PhD, I'd be dead.
Oh, Jesus. Throwing axe.
Insta-kill.
Nice.
Okay, it's 1,000, but hopefully it's worth it. Here, I'll buy a second one. I'll buy two.
Can you hold more than one?
Yeah, you can hold two. Ah! Oh, I can't believe I'm alive right now. Help.
Oh. I'm running.
Oh, I didn't know you were down.
Yeah.
How did that happen?
I think I was caught in the alleyway.
Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Oh no. We're both down.
Not good. Alright, I'm on my way. Hopefully they're not coming from where I'm coming from.
I just killed a monk ton.
No, let me get there, Eddie. Get there, get there, get there, get there, get there, get there.
I died.
Oh god.
Shit. Holy moly.
Dude, round 24, and suddenly it's the most hectic thing ever.
What if it just picks up?
Yay. Man, what a fucking suck ass. Well, that's what you get for trying to camp me.
We're pretty close, too. There's like two steps up.
Oh, don't say that, because that makes it more pressure.
I'm sure shit doing my part.
Bonus points.
What's our plan right now?
Get to the end of the round.
Stay alive. Right. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that.
Yep, you fuckers feel that one, don't you?
God, there's so many bosses.
Yeah, okay, so it says once we plug in the second container, it triggers the quote final encounter. That is.
So this is like the final step?
Yeah. We don't need the jetgun.
Huh. Is there no boss fight or anything?
Well, whatever you think the final encounter means, that's what it says. Could be a boss fight, could be some sort of lockdown.
God damn it.
Crafting table.
Hey! Hey, don't bring out my weak knees!
How many shots have you put into that poor thing?
Hey, he liked it. Fuck it. Fork it. Oh my god, another one! This is the fifth one I've fought this round! You went down like a bitch.
I'm back.
Shit.
Alright, let's definitely not do any of that wild stuff.
I am wild stuff. Sam!
Death from above.
No, thank you.
Mark and Jagannath.
That's right. You're not people, you smell like zombie.
Anybody got mouthwash?
Eddie, how you doing, big guy?
I'm getting my perks!
Whoa! Oh god.
I would advise don't die.
Ooh, I do have a key. I could go hit up the vault and hope for another wonder weapon. Oh, there's a mega bomb.
Mega bomb?
There's two mega bombs! And they leap over buildings!
Does that help?
It would help if I was near a box spot. Please don't hurt me, please don't touch me, please don't touch me, please don't touch me.
Let them touch you.
Need to be such a massive quack. Jim Fiscus. By the way, has anyone kept an eye on where the container is?
Yeah, I know where it is.
Okay.
I put it at the trap.
Super Dead Ops Cold War.
I am lighting it up. Oh, hi, Gary.
Is the sound trial broken?
No.
Is the what broken?
Kill the wall at a higher elevation, it says.
Oh yeah, shouldn't it? Yeah. There's time is zero, it's broken.
Oh, maybe because we just weren't trying?
They're like, alright, if you're not gonna try, we're not gonna...
we're not gonna keep up. We're not gonna keep the progress going.
That's funny.
Oh,
I'm doing something important. I'm totally doing something important. Flap a bunch three, baby.
Seriously? Wow. That's really good. Holy.
That's what I'm saying.
All right, I'm just gonna have to pack a punch this gun. Gosh.
I keep getting rocket launchers out of the mystery box.
There we are. That's them singing a new deadly tune. See? Can't be hungry if you don't have a head. Problem solved.
So what's our strat? Is this at the end we're gonna... try to activate the thing.
Oh, I had two monkey bombs, but I guess I bled out. I don't. One of y'all gotta get monkey bombs.
Oh, I don't have the ammunition. Wait, how much is it?
It's 1,000 salvage.
Okay, I might be able to get one.
Also, there's two mega bombs walking around somewhere.
I got one.
Be advised.
Be advised! Gary and Greg are on the map. They're little babies here. They're so much bigger in the future.
Fire sale.
Oh, it appears I have both of them.
Yeah, these aren't mega bombs. They're actually just regular abominations.
Fire they're just they got growing to do.
Yeah.
But it feels like this stupid box is smoking. We don't all need to be near that time trial thing, right? I mean, I guess it would be better if we were, but... I was gonna say one person just keep the zombie away, but that doesn't make much sense. No shit.
Up.
You know what might help? Where's Deadshot Dagger? Do we know where Deadshot is?
Mystery box?
Mystery box?
Okay.
No, one, dead shot.
One of the abominations is here with me.
Sounds like Uncle Sam gives out medals for marksmanship.
I do be out of hand.
No, two. Both of them are. Both of them are here. Please tell me one of you guys has a zombie.
Oh, I got a bunch of zombies chasing me.
Oh, okay. Perfect.
Don't worry, I just bought myself a monkey.
Okay.
Don't worry, it's for the team.
I don't have the ammo for these.
I don't either, I'm gonna have to buy some ammo.
Can one of you that doesn't have zombies come here?
I'm here.
Oh my god, I need to just get a shotgun, honestly. It looks like they're just the best. They're just gonna be better than me.
I mean, to be fair though, mine's pack bunch 3 gold. Ow! Like I'm trying to hit the A1 and the other one's protecting him.
The brothers.
Greg and Gary. Give me that little noodle, dude.
You got one.
Sure did. You try to take my key?
Try?
Try? I did take your key.
Yes! Which one do you want? Mutant injection or chopper gun?
Take the other one.
Okay.
I need a max ammo.
Okay, so. Would you guys... You have 2 monkey bombs, right?
I have 1 monkey bomb. That's all I can afford.
Well, I have an energy mine. If we all
I have my distraction thing.
If we, all 3 of us have energy mines, maybe we can do this.
I don't have energy mines, but I have the thing that makes me a human monkey bomb.
I have a monkey bomb.
Ooh. If we time this out correctly, we should be good.
Yeah.
Please.
But
please.
In reality, we all know we're going to throw everything in the first 10 seconds and then go, oops.
Out of the goodness
of my damn heart. Okay. Wait, 50 cents? What is this? That
spot. Well, I'm
looking through the thing. What's the point of this?
Yeah, there's no point. We saw that. We didn't know what we did. But, yeah.
I guarantee you there's a reason for that. There's gotta be.
Okay, should we all gather by it and give it a go?
Yeah, okay. Who's throwing first monkey?
Wait, can I... Let me get some perks really quick.
Yeah,
just
go for it.
Circling over there.
You know what? Let me get some ammo.
Yeah, I could use. It's an ammo cache right here.
I see an ammo cache.
Damn, these armored zombies.
Tell you how much I love that poppin' sound.
Okay, so how long do we have to protect this fucking thing?
It's like 40
30
seconds. Yeah, it's around there.
Yeah, so we do monkey, me as a human monkey.
Energy mine.
And then energy mines. There's no way we fuck this up, right?
If we coordinate.
Right?
If we coordinate, is it good chance we can do it.
We're fucking this up.
Okay.
Alright, everyone spam your monkeys immediately.
Yeah, shall we all meet over there?
I'm ready.
I'm zipping.
So who's throwing first monkey? Just right now, one person should cook a monkey and then be ready to throw it as soon as
All right, I'll throw the first monkey.
All right. Everyone ready?
I'm almost there.
Okay. Should we care about trying to save these zombies or nah?
I think it's more important to get this thing done. But
okay.
Yeah.
We actually, I mean, technically, because you don't have anything, right? Other than a blast mine?
Yeah.
Yeah, why don't you just try to stay over there and we'll try our plan here and then...
Alright.
Because if all goes according to the plan, hopefully this thing doesn't get fucking touched.
Alright.
Good luck, you two.
Tell me when.
Alright, go.
I start cooking. I'm cooking.
Portal beam initializing.
Out.
Okay, interesting. So these zombies lost interest in me, except... Yeah, these zombies lost interest to me. They're heading toward y'all.
It's not... Oh, it doesn't look like the monkeys
they're
doing anything.
Are you kidding me?
They ignore the...
Never mind.
Human monkey! Quick!
Human monkey, in effect.
Okay, yeah, the zombies completely ignored everything. Tell me when your human monkey's about to run out.
Just ran out.
Pop it down, energy mine.
Okay.
As long as I keep this in front of me.
One more energy mine.
Take that gear, Alpha Team.
Oh my god.
The time it needs.
That is so hard, dude.
Now we have to restart the whole process.
It might be easier to restart the game and just do it on a lower round with more firepower, because that is super hard.
It's just... It's insane that they ignore... the monkeys and shit.
You ignore monkey bombs, that's mental.
Like, they just said, hey, nice plan. Go fuck yourself.
Yeah. What about concussions?
That could work. We throw concussions down to freeze them.
Oh, you know what we should do?
What?
I don't know how long it lasts, but the injector thing.
I don't have that one unlocked yet.
I have one.
Oh, I have a chopper gunner.
Yeah, well, you could have been... I don't think we can hurt it.
No, I don't think so.
So you could just spam that fucking chopper gunner on the fucking thing and...
I got concussion, semtexes, and then I have a missile.
So should we end the round and then I try the chopper gunner?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Oh my god, this is a nightmare. Okay.
Alright, we're gonna activate it. Gonna activate it now. As soon as it's able to be. Hello? There we go.
Alright, pop a chopper gunner. Was that too early? We don't know.
No, because it takes a second.
Okay, this might be... This might be good.
I don't have a timer or nothing.
I just activated my thing. I don't know how this works. I'm just spamming the ground near it.
How's it looking? I can't see. Oh, I'm back.
It's good.
22 seconds. Do we have energy mine? Do we have anything after your thing runs out? Oh, there's another chopper gunner! I'm popping it now! The luck!
I think we're good. We're good, we're good, we got it.
Oh my god.
Okay, so now the mega bomb's gonna spawn in, right? Are we ready for that? It's the start of a round.
Oh, it's this guy.
It's not a mega bomb.
Oh, what is it? Mangler?
Look at my brother. Oh, you wanna go fisty cuffs?
How much health does he have?
Oh, he won. Walked up and punched me in the dick and that was it.
He won.
I don't
he has, he's already low on health. He's super low on health.
Oh.
Where's the trap?
Oh, God.
Where's the canister? Traps? Where's the canister?
The canister is next to the trap already. You just activate it.
Are you in a hellstorm?
It's, right where I am.
I'm just going to activate the trap and...
Yeah. I don't know where
Which one is he?
We need him over here.
Over where?
Where we are, where I am.
He was right next to you, I swear. Did he die from the...
He might have.
Oh, is that him? Oh. Is that him in it right now? Or is that a different Mangler?
No. The other guy was clearly red.
Did not work. We did not get it. We'll try again next round.
You know what? At least we got the first part active.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That part was way harder.
And he definitely died much quicker than...
Well, I was helping Mega Bomb with the chopper gunner, to be fair.
Oh. Gotcha. I don't think I've gone down yet this game.
Bragging or?
No. Well, maybe a little.
Okay.
Can I just shoot in from the sky? Is that a monkey? No. Oh god, oh god. Get fucked.
Ooh. I have a legendary Aether tool for somebody.
A legendary Aether tool?
Yeah, if you want to come into the bank right now.
Okay.
Oh, no, I'm all good.
What is that?
It upgrades your gun to the max rarity. To yellow, or to orange, or whatever.
Yeah, just put it in your backpack and exfil with it, you'll be fine. Oh, shit! What? I just expanded my inventory!
Nice.
Nice.
Jesus. Holy shit. Guess you guys just came out of the bank.
Yeah.
I'll take this.
Should I try for a wonder weapon? Or should I just pack this random gun?
Wait, do I not? Are all the boxes open in the loot thing? They don't respawn? Oh, here's one.
Thanks.
That's garbage. The bird for my trouble, isn't it? I think there's only one more box in there, right?
Box? What are you talking about?
For me.
In the bank, there's one.
What's the catch?
Only one more to open.
Oh, there's a limit on how much boxes there are?
I think so, because I kept opening empty ones.
Sucks.
Did you say sucks or socks?
Oh. Alright, so we're not doing anything, right? We're just flipping around?
Did we ever find Deadshot Daiquiri?
It's on the map. What's it called? The, Wonder Fizz is on the map now.
Oh yeah. Mark window pins.
Right there. On top bank. Okay, hear me out. We can hit the rampage inducer.
I'll do it again. Many bloody times.
Why? I thought you were gonna give a reason, but
I'm just a madman. That's my reason.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be real, my first game I didn't know what that was and I hit it like 4 times. And they were like, they were on me right from the beginning.
My goodness.
And I was like, wow, zombies got much harder until I finally got control.
You really didn't play Cold War.
Hey, there's no dead. Oh, there is. Piss off.
Yeah, I'll watch you.
I don't really melee, and I don't really need PhD.
I could use some help.
Sadie, always begging for help.
I've got a mangler and no ammo.
Oh my god, that's been there the whole fucking time.
What?
That little zip line that went straight down to the street? Somehow I didn't know about that.
Oh yeah.
This map is, I like this map.
Yeah.
Everybody's complaining about this map and I don't know why.
Yeah, I like it too.
I think when they saw the preview, when it was a bit worse off, they were kind of upset that it was going to be that and they stuck with that. No, it looks better.
This is the same machine. God damn it. Where's the other machine that I'm looking for?
What are you looking for?
The one where you can build... Oh, it's in this alleyway. That's right. It's fun. All right. I suppose I'm right. Okay, so we know which one of these things we got to lead them to, right? Just so everyone's on the same page.
Yeah.
It's this one right here. Oh. Yeah.
I put it there just so we know. Okay, and then. So lower his health. You're not gonna do it right now, are you?
No.
I mean, if you can handle it, go for it. But I have no ammo.
Did you try handling it better?
And we're round 27. Jeez.
Did you try using a shotgun?
No.
It's pretty top banana, dude. Where the hell did that guy just come from?
From the sky.
Yeah, he just fell from space, dude.
You guys fighting Iron Man?
Yeah, dude.
Whoa.
I'm amazed you survived that. That was insane.
You're just gonna keep it cool, but man, they really just are on you, huh?
I wish I was on you. Hey,
how on earth did you live?
I just decided to stop getting hit.
It's fair.
Whoa. I'm looking for an ammo box. That's all I need. I forgot to get some. There we go. Three manglers just came out of a window at the same time. Not big.
Aww. They're triplets.
Let me out. Oh god, okay. Whew.
Ow, dick. Spider! I don't know if I like the term bounce your ass. Take that, dick. I see you drop something purple on the ground and me one-y.
God.
What? That was the fastest I've gone from full health to dead.
Okay, let's see.
A-Dee, being on the ground seems like not a good choice.
Yeah, it's rough down here.
I wish I had quick revive now.
Do you want me to come get him? I got quick revive.
Yeah, that would probably.
It's okay, I got him.
One.
Are you dead, sir? Yeah, you're dead. Meow. Going to the bank. I got a golden key. Don't you be opening that. Oh, I thought you were in there. Golden key, come on. You have to be having my ass.
What is it? What did you get?
I got
the launcher.
Two for a golden key. I got two armor plates, and that's it.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah. What the fuck was that? I gotta do it. That was the shortest toy car I've ever seen.
I guess if you didn't.
Where the hell are. I think my guy really hates Ricky Toffin for some reason, dude.
I can't rob.
You can't what?
You can't what?
I can't rob the bank. I tried to take, like. Bones, I can't save you.
Oh.
I tried to take, like, a thing from one of the things. I could arrest you. I have quick revive, you pleb.
Yeah, but I got to keep a lot of my perks this way. And you also said, Bones, I can't rev you, and ran away.
I was gonna come back.
What perks did I lose?
I
got the important ones. I need, I need speed reload. Where's speed reload on this map?
In the Wonder Fizz machine that's pinged currently.
You're a little shit, A-Dee.
Am I wrong?
Nope.
Uh-oh.
You're not wrong, but you're a little shit.
That was two manglers.
I'm coming. Dude, manglers are deadly in this.
You're really just taking the shots at this point.
They're taking the piss.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say.
What am I missing? What perk did I just shoot? Dead shot, there we go.
Hey boo boo! It's me, your favorite pick a nick a basket.
I should just grab quick revive at this point.
Alright, screw it. I'll pap this gun.
Listen, I've learned anytime you play with AD, you should always have quick revive.
Guys.
Where is.
Tell me where I said something wrong, AD. Spooky, scary spiders licking at my lips. Oh, no, dick!
Right.
Survive
and...
Ah! Ah! You lucky undead bastard. Get back to where I was before I went down. Minus some money. Hey, you know what? Now while things are calm, would this be a good time to spawn in that guy and work on him?
Yeah, I'm,
I'm gonna need someone with me because I can't see his health. I don't want to accidentally like one tap him.
You plebeian. Well, the guy tells you, doesn't he?
Maybe.
All right.
I spawn him in.
Okay, I'll try and keep this zombie alive that I don't see anymore. I don't see a zombie. Oh, okay, I got one.
That HVT may hit hard, but we hit harder. Light him up.
Y'all know what you're doing, right?
What are we doing? I was not paying attention. I zoned out.
Bring him low health.
Right, I already took his hat off, so I don't know what his health's at.
Bring him to low health. Take him to the trap, and then right when he's about to die, activate the trap, and then kill him, and then finish him off. You have to kill him, not the trap.
What's his health at?
He hasn't said it yet. unless I just don't hear it because I'm far away. I have the zombie. You can kill those two.
Oh, okay.
He seems like he's a little bit mad. Tomahawk. Tomahawk. Tomahawk.
You might need to turn your health on.
No, that's silly.
Man, they just eat these bullets.
I just need someone to tell me where his health bar is at.
Well, the dude still hasn't said it, so you can keep going. Aim for his head.
Yeah, but the problem is you can accidentally, like, one-shot these, and they're real weak.
Oh, there we go.
Wait.
We're good, right?
Yep.
And I have missiles that I can launch once it gets in here.
Get in here, sir. Alright, he's in.
Finish him off.
Got it.
Oh, I guess that was overkill.
His soul went in everything?
Yep.
Oh, watch out. Don't wait, watch out with the missiles. Oh my gosh. Oh, Dark Aether leaking. Okay, so you should be able to put it in just fine. And I don't think it'll start the last thing yet. But you are gonna want her. You got a minute to get up there, and I don't know what happens if you don't make it. But I'd assume we'd have to do it again. That's an order,
copy. I'd be pretty mad if we had to do it again.
I wonder if the zipline would have been faster.
I was thinking that, but I was also thinking, would I be able to get onto the zipline with it?
Yeah.
I'm just going right in the front door.
We got it, yeah.
Yeah, I'm not worried.
Okay.
Zip wine. We did it.
Cool.
Oh my gosh. I haven't pulled up the guide in ages. Alright, what's next?
I don't know, pull up the guide.
And, make sure you, okay, well, return the container to the church. And so
I'm assuming we probably have to hit, yeah, activate.
Interacting with the machine again will trigger the final encounter. Make sure you are prepared as this takes about 8 to 12 minutes and is pretty relentless.
8 to 12 minutes.
All right.
How are y'all feeling?
I might go get ammo quick.
Y'all want to do this now?
Why not?
I guess I'm not going to be any better off than I am, so yeah.
Alright, you know what? Fork it.
I might as well go for a perk. If we die here, that's fine.
Yeah.
Have faith in chaos. Whoa.
I am the chaos. I am the one who cocks.
Alright, never mind. I was going to say, what would be a good perk to have, but nope. Can't afford them. 3,500 per perk. All right, well, I'll meet you guys there, chaps.
All right. At the church?
Yep.
Yep.
All right.
Who's the boss? It better be, like, Richtofen.
Well, fuck off.
Did you just...
Yeah, dude. Because I was doing my gobble gums, and I was switching.
Oh, the round's flipping.
Are you serious?
We gotta go.
Let's just hit it.
Let's go.
Oh god.
We're dead. Accept.
Decline?
Start the final encounter. Should I have red up? Okay, apparently from what I understand, it's three waves. We can't leave. Activate the simultaneous something something something. Do this
right, and the SDG will unleash a
neutralizing energy wave. Hey, also, I can't put my sensor gun down.
Ah, so useless anyway.
funnily enough, I also have a sentry gun.
I was really banking on that. Also, my gun seems to not be doing anything all the time.
I put my sentry gun down!
Oh, God.
What is wrong with my gun?
What's going on? Are you
this
glitched?
Was one-shotting it. Like, it almost felt like it, like, lost all of its power.
This is awful!
Yeah, this sucked. I'm literally just running circles
like
around the
10
outside.
Rounds earlier, it would have been pretty easy, I think, but...
Yeah.
Gotta say...
The sentry guns, I feel like, are doing most of the work. Oh, is it just collecting souls? Oh my gosh, if we don't kill these penguins,
oh god. Yeah, it looks like it's collecting souls.
Zombie souls or mangler souls?
Oh no, dude.
Okay, kill the
mangler. One of the manglers is down. Kill the manglers down.
There's little zombies left.
Everybody's down.
Max armor?
Ah, guys, we had that the whole time. There was never a worry.
Okay, so from what I read very vaguely, it said there was three waves. I'm assuming that was wave one.
Oh shit!
Oh crap, I'm dead.
Oh.
Don't be dead.
Oh, I'm alive.
Dead is bad.
How are you guys staying alive?
I told you, I'm a boss ass bitch.
Okay. That was awful.
Don't forget you have your mines that are probably ready by the...
Yeah. Pop one down.
You mean my human monkey?
Ooh, that's true. You should do that.
Now, you just want everyone to come after me.
Well, then you'd be able to train efficiently, wouldn't you?
I did it, and this is going to get me killed.
Tell us when it's about to run out, please.
It's about to run out.
Okay.
Oh.
See, nothing bad. It looks
like I just wanted a moment to breathe.
Zombies are running thin.
You say that, and I keep seeing them spawn.
God, screw this mangler.
That's a boss mangler.
100%. I'm getting a shotgun next game. Whatever I play next, 100% getting a shotgun. You're rocking it. Down.
Pretty tough enough, dude.
Is he saying something?
Oh god.
Holy shit! Playing the bongos with my ass cheeks, dude.
Oh my gosh! Yeah, we gotta kill this guy. We gotta kill the red mangler.
All right, come here, you.
Energy mine would probably do a lot of damage to him.
No, thank you. I think this is going very well. How about you guys?
It's going a lot better than I thought it would, that's for sure. I don't know about
I'm watching one of you getting eaten by spiders.
They just keep coming on this one, though.
Take his helmet off, please. If you can.
Where's he at? I put in a few shots on him. As long as we all just keep running in the same direction on the outside, we're good. My raid on cue, A-Dee reverses it.
I'm doing my own thing over here, but
I'm gonna do my own
thing. You can't do your own thing in a team thing.
The zombies are infinite, right? Like, they're not gonna stop, right?
I don't know.
So what if we have one person trained in one area, one portion of the room?
There's it's all one portion.
Yeah, but like, you know, like on these stairs or something. And then everybody else focuses on the big one.
I don't know if I like the term big in.
Alright, well.
Sounds racist against fat people. I'm kidding. I love you.
I need this guy dead. I'm out of ammo. Oh, crap.
Ooh. There's an ammo box over there in the corner you can buy.
Get him quick before he loses perks.
Okay, I gotta. Stop it, spider. Stop it. I can't go down.
Ooh.
Are you good? Like, you lose
close.
Most things?
No, I bought perks knowing that, like, I might go down.
Top.
Oh, that was smart. I should have done that.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that was really smart.
You can also buy ammo right here.
Well, he's finally missing his helmet.
Headshots!
I need plates.
Alright, where is he? Where is he? Let me at him.
Well, that's just a good clean flop, isn't it?
Guys, I think we're doing something right.
Alright, I'm gonna just pour bullets into this guy.
He's pretty low on health.
Well, you guys can see a health bar?
He's like 1/4 of the way, I'd say.
I don't have a health bar.
Oh crap, yeah, I'm out of place now too. Oh, he's really low, he's got a wee amount, like, he's just tiny little bit more and he's done. Yes! Assuming that was phase 2 and not phase 1.
Oh, that's not good.
Go, go, go.
Okay.
Max ammo.
Oh,
dang, I got a camo for the gun.
God damn, that what doesn't fill your plates back up?
What is this music? What, Max? No.
Yeah. Would have been a lot cooler if it did.
Holy crap. Alright, okay, I'm staying together with the train.
Oh, Jesus.
The heck was that? Had to turn
around.
They're all
breakdancing over there. Oh, you can custom.
Okay, I don't know how I'm going to do on this one.
Oh, shit.
If you have turned or something, please proc it.
I don't have anything. I'm out of all of it.
Is this a timed thing? What's going on?
Nah, there's another boss chasing one of you. There's another mangler. There's two manglers.
Ah, crap.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
There goes my jug. That's going to start happening a lot more often now.
Okay, on this one, go for him now. I don't have my thing. Shit.
Oh, God. Okay.
I really thought I could draw him next go around.
Okay, I'm going for him. You can cover me for like 2 seconds.
You tried.
Okay.
Oh, I got sniped.
A mega bomb is here!
He sure is, Bob.
Oh, God.
This isn't looking good, Bab.
It's not.
Ah, crap.
Oh, God.
Someone has a self?
Okay, I have a self revive. Let's. Okay. I gotta just get out of here, though.
Jeez.
Holy sh... They won't let me move. Oh,
yeah,
God.
They're like, go ahead, get up, I dare you. Do it.
A mega bomb. Are you kidding me? Like... Okay, but next time we get in this, I mean, we could get this. Like, this is...
They didn't let me revive you!
He died in your hands.
What the hell was that?
That's fucked. Was that it?
Oh, God!
It sounds awfully yucky.
Hey, I feel like we did pretty good, though.
We did
like,
great, yeah.
First shot.
That was great.
Where do we have to meet in the church?
Yeah.
Yep. All right, I think I've done everything I can do.
Should one of us try to emote while during that fight?
Yeah.
Are you fucking mad?
Mad lad.
The fucking mad lad with
Why
his fucking...
Why the hell not? If it
fucking
can be done.
Glued macaroni all over his jet engine.
It's beans. All right, is everybody in there?
Not yet.
I'm in here.
I'm over here.
I think I can just accept from my hair.
Oh, yeah, maybe you'll just get teleported.
Right. It's like he's just locked outside.
Help! Let me in!
Help!
Oh, okay, you are here.
Hold
All
up,
right.
I'm hitting the pose.
Here
right,
we go!
Hell.
Alright. Oh, God, I'm still hitting it.
Okay, I'm already getting.
Oh god, their face is fuck.
Yeah. I don't think we were ready. I do not think we were ready.
I'm gonna die!
Counterclockwise.
Holy! I almost just died. I don't think you should have used the Gersh right off the bat.
Yeah, I still got mine.
I thought I had a concussion grenade.
Is that a perk? Oh no, that's ammo.
I don't remember us having Mangler's right off the bat. Oh my god.
Oh god, there's a fuckload of them.
Sausage.
This is not good, not good, not good. We gotta at least get through the first round.
We should have put Turd or something on a... Crap.
Thank you. Oh, man. I lost all my perks.
What do you mean,
not
thank
good.
You? I think you got yourself, didn't you?
I don't know, I didn't pay attention.
Oh. Okay,
not
so you
good,
said it...
Not good,
you said it is a soul box, right, at the beginning?
Yeah.
Just so it's out there, I think counterclockwise is the way to spin this.
Yeah, counterclockwise.
Not.
You don't like sporadic running about?
I'm throwing a sentry down.
I mean, it's fun. Don't get me wrong.
I'm a big fan of sporadic running about.
I just like running around like a...
Like a chicken with his head cut off.
Exactly. My guy fucking knows me, dude.
Oh
wait,
my gosh, never mind.
I feel
we're not
running the same way.
Counterclockwise or whatever.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Jesus!
Nope, I made it somehow.
How?
Oh, wow, I got fucked.
Oh,
I'm self-reviving. Or not. I can't finish. What?
What was that? What happened?
You can only revive yourself so much.
Red guy, the red mangler, he's here.
I might have picked you up.
No, you can only self-revive until a certain point, and then you can't revive anymore. Someone else has to pick you up.
Guys, I don't know what the fuck is happening. We thought we were prepared, and we were not.
Red Mangler, he's in the match.
Just go wide, counterclockwise, and keep shooting.
Yeah, just keep running counterclockwise.
There you go.
Just hop on the parade. Run towards the sentry gun.
Hey, what happened to Captain?
I got scared.
Hey, someone's not going.
I'm with you.
We're still going opposite ways.
Eddie doesn't know how clocks work.
Damn it, he's still healthy.
We're literally just running a train.
Oh god.
Just let the sentry gun do all the work.
Die!
This is too funny.
I think sentry gun's dead.
Shit. He was our MVP.
I'm about to be the MVP. Where is he?
Doing temporal gift.
Stop.
I don't know what that did.
It just makes drops last longer.
Oh, that's
yeah. I did that same mistake.
I thought that was
last
the one that drops them.
Oh my god. Do we have a Gersh just in case of emergency?
I have two Gershes.
Okay.
Wait, I think I picked up your sentry gun.
Oh, you're holding the.
Put it down.
Gun.
Put it down. No, mine broke, so that's yours. Fighter.
Fuck off.
Stop hitting me.
Guys,
we're doing it, honestly.
I want to just say I don't think anybody's panicking. I think we're all doing great.
I'm panicking a little bit.
I know, because you panic and you turn around and go the opposite way.
I'm like a subtle panic right now. I'm a little
like my nipples are hard, but like not nervous hard.
Is it this guy Balaturo or whatever? No, wait, that's something
else.
Dude.
I've been out of place forever. One of them's dead. I'm trying to save everything I can to the last round.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, God.
Madness.
I still have speed, or I still have a quick revive, so
I
figured it was worth it.
It's all five.
You lost Jug? That one's not really that important.
No,
who needs
Jug? Has Jug?
Oh, good.
That's all I got, but what else do we need?
He's dead!
Alright, final wave.
I don't think that was him. I think it is just the souls right now. I think it's just kills. Oh. Okay, so Now it's third wave. That was a max. Great.
God. Wait, do you get new Gerst devices and shit, or is that not count as...
No.
Yeah.
Oh, that'd be nice, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it'd be too nice.
Yikes. I'll...
Uh-oh, suck him off, A-Dee.
Oh, suck him up. Suck him off.
I blew him out.
Use your mouth. Oh. Sorry, I went to the front of the train. You guys were too slow.
Oh, that's me.
Oh, you were completely surrounded.
All right, Gersh out. Gersh out.
Woo.
Nope.
Okay, no more jugs. If I go down, leave me. I'm weak.
No, we can't do that.
Wait. Has this only been one round so far?
Oh my god, there's a mega bomb!
Never mind, there we go. Now I know what round we're on.
Alright, I'm using this.
Okay, big guy's here.
Holy shit, A-Dee, you're getting your ass beat.
There's two red manglers. Three red manglers.
There's like four.
Yeah.
I don't know these people.
I'm just gonna stand here and let them pelt me, chaps.
I'm new!
This is his first game, be gentle.
How you're bending it?
Look, I have them all in the corner.
Dan said spaghetti cat.
Oh my god.
Right behind.
Get him, AD.
I'm trying my best, but this will run out eventually. If anyone's got any score streaks left, I would use them. Two abominations?
One of them.
Are you having a damn laugh?
They're all almost dead. Keep going, AD. You're the man.
We got this. I'm going to name all my children after you guys one day.
Having a damn laugh. It's out.
Oh god.
If you've got energy mines, if you've got anything.
I got human monkey. Good luck. Ow. I'm the human monkey.
Monkey for the win.
Okay, I'm done.
That mega bomb is one hit from dying.
We're doing good. I'm proud of you all.
I'm proud of you all.
You
know what?
What?
Gersh!
Go for his mouth.
He's got wide open. He's half health.
With arms wide open.
With arms wide open in the church light. You're running the wrong way, you fuck.
Fucking mollywopped my ass.
Ah! I don't know how I just split the defense there.
Finish
him! He be gaping.
Alright, monkey out!
I got a gobblegum.
Threw an axe at him.
Wait, Bones, don't you have that gobblegum?
I already used it. I used it at the beginning. That's how I picked a few people up.
Oh, okay. Wait, is it still active then?
No, it ran out. I thought it was like a round thing.
What? That's a load of bull.
I know, dude.
It's a load of quiffle.
It's actually calmed down a lot. I think we're good.
Kill this mega sting!
I feel a lot more confident that I almost died.
Yeah. He's low on health. If you could get a few good shots in his mouth.
God, I wish I was him. All right, I'm doing this. Screw it. I was trying to save this.
The hell is this?
No one sees you.
Idolize. Get him. Shoot his ass and his mouth.
Get him.
I was saving it for a case of emergency.
Oh!
This was a case of emergency.
What?
Whoa. What?
I think that was supposed to happen. There's
it better.
To death.
Okay.
Bye-bye, Dark Aether.
Any station this net. Hey, what are the odds of someone glowy being a jerk to us?
Nah, he's definitely a good guy.
No interruptions for this next part.
Oh, he's gonna grape us, isn't he?
What the heck? What?
Oh, great, now we're glowy.
What?
For volunteering to take my place here. Or, in your parlance, thank you for being voluntold.
What a dickhead.
Will excuse me, you I have dick. Scores to settle.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Time.
Yeah.
What?
Individually choose to continue playing and watch the match and with a special reward or exit the match and see your after action report. Let's continue.
Yeah.
Why do we keep getting betrayed by glowy people?
Yeah, who saw that coming? Oh!
That's a lot
Holy shit!
Raygun!
Ronald Raygun?
You guys could have it, unless you don't want it. I'll take it if you don't want it. But
you know what? I might take the sniper. I want to fuck around with the sniper.
Nobody want the Raygun? Nobody wants the Raygun?
Nah, I don't need Ronald Raygun.
All right, somebody take my legendary PAP shotgun then, because I feel like that's a waste letting that go.
I have a legendary PAP shotgun
already. I already got a PAP shotgun.
I picked up a sniper that's not Pack-a-Punch because I'm crazy.
I dropped off a purple PAP-1 assault rifle.
Oh, hold on.
Oh, we have all the perks!
Oh, yeah, we do.
Oh,
hooray! Somebody exfil. Exfil's this round, right? 21?
Yeah. Hey!
Nah. Alright.
What happens if you exfil and you keep all your stuff?
What do you think this is? Modern Warfare zombies?
Let's get out of here, chaps.
Damn!
Oh.
Wait, what are we doing?
It's going to tell us where to go here.
Yeah, we're going to the exfil location.
On top of the bank.
Yeah, you just got to kill like 40 zombies or some shit, and then it takes you out.
All right, so how was that? How was the boss there? That was really, really tough, wasn't it?
I like to think none of us panicked. I think we were all pretty clutch with it.
Wrong.
Also, there's a Gary up here.
Are you having you a laugh?
Here, zip line it.
You know what? I don't think I want to be here. Oh, fuck.
Oh, this is a fun place. Fun place to good times.
Damn, this ray gun's still popping off. It's not even papped.
Ouch. I'm new. I don't know what's happening. Hey, why did a bunch of bodies just fall from the sky?
Don't worry about that.
It's because of my thingy.
Are you rocking jet gun, ray gun?
Yeah.
You're fucking mad now.
Oh crap, we have 10 seconds to kill every zombie and the abomination!
Don't worry about me.
He's almost dead. Don't worry about it.
Go crazy cool on him.
Kill all the zombies quick! 2 seconds!
Oh god.
We failed?
No.
Oh, we did it!
No, we made it.
Oh,
cool.
My God.
Cool. I think you just had to be on the roof.
Yeah, there was...
Fuck you. Get out of here.
Hey, there's no free rides.
There's definitely somebody clipping into the chopper there.
Don't worry
end.
About that. That was perfectly fine.
We're supposed to do that.
You just climbed in through the window like the Duke's
hazard. Chaps.
All right.
We did good. Damn, AJ, you had to steal what? All the kills again.
Hell yeah, that's why I'm here.
Oh, that's the Easter egg.
And that's the easy map.
Yeah.